Her all the eggs that he sat on, she only hatched out one baby. And he's a tiny little baby. See him over there with next to the... She takes pretty good care of him. Keeps wanting to go into the ramp. Trying to teach him to eat. You can't keep going back and forth, Betty. You're going to confuse him. Out in the incubator was a white turkey, and I have no idea whose baby that is unless it's Wilma's. Wilma's still in the barn setting on three or four eggs, so a couple of weeks she should be hatching something. Alright, I'm gonna start in a sprinkle, so I want to get in the house before the storm hits. Supposed to get a storm singing. And hopefully she'll get settled down and get him under it. She's taking good care of him. He does go underneath her, so he'll stay dry. Alright. I'll end the video for now, and we'll give you updates as it happens.